This video is number 6 of these 12 shortened videos that take us to the 1365th video. At the end of the last video, I spoke about the inner 5,500 feet of his 144 cubit tall wall. The 5,500 feet that I was referring to is the 5,500 feet of his chapter 42 end time son of Adam, his end time Ezekiel prophecy, verses 16 through 20. The 500 reads of these verses. He tells us that this reed is 6 special cubits long. I'll expand upon this in a minute. In chapter 40, verse 5, he tells us that this reed is 11 foot long through these 6 special cubits. Therefore, 500 of these reeds is 5,500 feet. According to GPS readings, the cover that used to cover Yahweh's altar until his day of covering last year, that now covers our shelter that we call our cook shack, is 5,500 feet from his altar. Precisely. Amazing the accuracy that you can have with the GPS technology that he's given us per his Daniel chapter 12 prophecy, with knowledge being increased and such. Perhaps these 5,500 feet is a coincidence. Perhaps the cover of his altar that was made from those 250 sensors that I spoke about earlier today, and the $250 purchase price of a dog that I also spoke about earlier today, is also a coincidence in lieu of the Excalibur Passover, whose heart melted. Perhaps it's also a coincidence that they think that they found Excalibur, as today's news read. After I'd already did the notes for these videos. He said, I didn't see the story. She told me after I was done. Truly amazing. In light of the 70 days of the 70 bullocks, perhaps it is a coincidence that Strong's number 7070 is the word for this reed. Maybe you don't think he's in control of the Strong's numbers. You think man did it. I have some news for you. Yahweh Elohim is in control of every single thing that happens here on planet Earth. You obviously don't believe that. You might say you do. You obviously don't. In chapter 41 of his End Time Son of Adam prophecies, in verse 8, he tells us a name for the special cubit of the 6 special cubits of this 11-foot reed. He calls it an armpit cubit. This word is used 3 strokes in the testimony of his word, paralleling all of his prophecies for 3 days and 3 tiers of his boat and such. One of these 3 strokes is, of course, in this verse. Another one of them is in chapter 13 of these End Time Son of Adam prophecies, to refer to your soft cushions that you have in lifting up one another from your prison houses. I can assure you that you are still in Yahweh's prison that he has given you into. You merely think that you are set free into his eternal realm. His word says differently. The 3rd stroke of this word testifies to this, because it is used when the 30 men lifted up Yahweh's servant Jeremiah out from the dungeon. These 30 men told him to put the rags that they had tied together and lower down to him, and the symbolism in those words is amazing too. They're only used in those verses. Underneath his armpits, so he could be lifted up. I can assure you that the only way that you have available to you to lift you up from Yahweh's prison that he's bound you in, the lies he's given you over to believe into, is for you to turn back to his appointed times that he has contained in his restored 30-day months.